Guys, we learned today that the woman who lost those two boys on Mother's Day in that accident had a third son in that same vehicle. Both that child as well as the mom are in stable condition tonight at Moses Cone Hospital. This accident happened on the eastbound lanes of I-40 near the mall. Police tell us that the congestion of that traffic was so bad at that time it had come to a complete stop. But a trucker by the name of Jane Perkins did not stop, at least not in time. Police tell us that she rammed into the Toyota Camry with that woman and her three sons and four other vehicles. Today, a trucker has been charged with two counts of misdemeanor death by motor vehicle, and police tell us there was more information about that accident.
Ms. Perkins, the driver of the tractor trailer, was on the cell phone at the time of the crash.
Was she talking or texting?
She was talking on the cell phone, according to statements, and she has the underlying charge or underlying factor with the crash was the failure to reduce speed.
Police estimate that she was traveling at about 50 miles an hour when she slammed into that car and the subsequent cars as well. Now, guys, there was another fatal accident on that very same stretch of road about 4 hours later. This is Mother's Day night. And police tell us that in that accident, one person was killed. Two others are in critical condition tonight. That case remains under investigation. Both of these accidents are happening just about a mile short of a construction zone. And we are told that this weekend, DOT will have off-duty police officers out there trying to do a better job of controlling traffic on that stretch of I-40.